Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep... Eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
The last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
I'm gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests, gonna need Molotovs. Hear you though. You're breaking up.
This is damn pain. I'm surprised this didn't get out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community College, the one east of here off Highway 97.
platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bucked out, I left everything behind, including my tools. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. We've out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
O'Brien?
Come in, O'Brien. I know you're wireless channels.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible, the odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John, all right, man. I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Yeah, it was a flagpole, a big one. They fly to the old stars and stripes.
Patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
God damn it.
O'Brien?
Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible, the odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place. I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien.
Here they are. It's gotta be it. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Brian!
Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. O'Brien, no!
Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Hemlock.
Yeah, well, here's some. And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damn the infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. That should do it.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
something.
Gotcha.
That's the last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Here, a map, yes. Got some papers, notes on crafting, yeah. Should be it.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy looking for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here. What he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As to we all. As to we all. Dismissed.
Lake, come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer, can you hear me? Dick in a Lost Lake camp, come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman, Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh, brother, you a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here.
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Hey, Deke.
Got...
Yeah, this old gal needs a little work. Am I right? Okay.
Corporal St. John. Deke. See you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, what can I do you for? Oh, big spender. There you go. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Uh-huh.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. There's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never Jack. Just let me know if you find him. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo jumbo.
Believe what you want. Let's see our test subject. I'll buy it out.
Go!
Who's that?
More bounties. Can use this.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. Say John out. Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Maybe this way. Thank you.
was that? He went that fast.
O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. Maybe down here?
Yeah.
O'Brien, I reached your guy and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
She didn't even see it coming.
O'Brien, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here right now.
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My shit's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. I just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper! Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear
you. I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you more.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
So what the hell am I dealing with here?
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
Yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should have warned.
Never bad. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
Now, say Joan out. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these... Guess you won't be needing this. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian, four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What it takes to
survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Flashlight. Men, come! You really think you get hurt up?
Wait a second. Are those the men that you were riding with? Oh, jeez. Where the hell are you, Myers?